fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Penalty put away.
Just hit it very hard and it's blown into the top of the net down the middle.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's coming forward with some danger. Nemov. That's a good idea. The shot's on! What a fine save! Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. And he keeps possession with that header. Silva. That will help ease the pressure. Shots on here. A good hit at it, but it was off the radar. Navarro. Nemo.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Pereira. Attacking well here.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Now the shot. He's kept it out. Corner. Out of danger there with that clearance. Nemov. Batty. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag goes up for offside. Enrique. Good work by the goalkeeper. It's exciting times for football in the Middle East, and to have a stadium of this calibre, the King Abdullah Stadium, it's just another step in the right direction, Alan.
Oh, it's a magnificent arena. No expense spared, as you would expect. And it's a hot old day as well. Might be difficult for the players.
Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. There was a bit of space to play that into then, but I think the defender realised where the point of danger was and he got across to reach the ball. Pereira. is the referee going to do here? Down in the game, and now down in terms of numbers of players on the pitch.
Well, he's trying to do something for his side to get back in this match, but it's worked against, and really now it's an awfully long way back.
Navarro. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Navarro. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. It goes out wide again. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. It will be a corner. Well, the penalty is never as easy as it looks. And he did make it look easy, though. Went for power from the corner. Too much power, and it's gone right over everyone and out for a throw. Dealt with the problem. Navarro. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. The shot. They are still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
Gomez. Batty.
Shut off now, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It's gone for a corner.
Hit on the volley.
Navarro. Signal for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
No only to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Nemov. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. It's Enrique. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Navarro. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Pereira.
Place to try and hit it now. It's a goal and they're level.
Oh, he would have enjoyed that, wouldn't he? Place it into the top left-hand corner.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Throw here. Modric. Pereira.
How frustrating is this for the other team? Shot up!
Well blocked. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Pereira.
And in goes the cross.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Good recovery here in the end after looking vulnerable. Movement by the opposition to nick that ball from the throw, and that's good support as they build this attack.
Oh, in goes the cross, out in front of goal,
knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Silva. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Throw on here to get them on the attack. Well, that was quickly done. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Squeezed in against the touchline, it will be another throw in.
It could be a chance.
They've another penalty.
They've just got to learn to stand up and make better challenges in that penalty area.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky. He's slightly mistimed and his man's made the most of it.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper. Gomez got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Silva, he's got it away. Well, both managers I think are trying to win it here, that's why it's such a captivating contest. Aguilar, we can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Silva crosses in. Here they come on the break, and they've still got time. Quick header, found a teammate.
This could be it.
And now the shot! Oh, fantastic goal and a fantastic time to get it. That could wrap it up.
He's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
We restart the game 2-1. Here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time, and they lead by one. It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that should got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
They hang on to this one goal lead. The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Oh, too early, offside. It well, and the throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Gonna cross it, heads it towards goal. Comes out off the goalkeeper. And is this the moment for them? At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And here's the cross. Driven goalwards, goes for the volley.
Well, they're level. And where did that come from? They've got the goal so late on.
Well, looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
Oh, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.